गुड मॉर्निंग डियर स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी विल सॉल्व द क्वेश्चन नंबर 6. फाइंड द एंगल मेजर्स एक्स इन द फॉलोइंग फिगर्स. सो इन दीज ऑल द फिगर्स यू हैव टू फाइंड आउट द वैल्यू ऑफ एक्स. एज यू नो, सम ऑफ ऑल द इंटीरियर एंगल्स ऑफ क्वाड्रिलेटरल इज 360 डिग्री. सो लेट्स सी द फर्स्ट फिगर. सो हियर वी हैव टू फाइंड द वैल्यू ऑफ एक्स इन first figure. Here we have to find the value of x. So three angles we are having, that is 50 degree, 130 degree, and 120 degree, and here we have to find the value of x. So sum of quadrilateral is equal to 360 degree. So here we have to add these all the angles, that is 50 degree plus 130 degree plus 120 degree plus x. So here we have to find the value of x is equal to 360 degree. Now we have to add 300 plus x. 50 degree plus 130 degree plus 120 degree is equal to 300 degree, plus x is equal to 360 degree. Now we are going to take this 300 to the right hand side, to the RHS side. So here x equal to 360 minus 300. Here 360 minus 300 is equal to 60 degree. So answer will be 60 degree. So the value of x will be 60 degree. Now see the B. Here you have been given this quadrilateral where 70 degree, 60 degree and x is given to you. And this angle is not given to you. This angle is not given to you. So whenever you will see the square shape in angle, so what is the mean of that? That means it is 90 degree. And here you can see linear pair. So that is the linear pair. Because a straight line is there, so therefore, because of a straight line. So a straight line is there, so therefore it will also be 90 degree. Now you have 70 degree, 60 degree and then 90 degree here. Now you can very quickly and simplify this by adding all the angles each other. So here angle sum of quadrilateral is equal to 360 degree. So we are having 70 degree, 60 degree, then 90 degree plus x. So here we have to add these all the angles is equal to 360 degree. So here 180 degree minus 90 degree is equal to 90 degree, because this in this linear pair 180 degree will be there. So x plus here we will add 70 degree, 60 degree plus 90 degree. So we will have the answer 220 degree when we will add these angles. So x plus 220 degree is equal to 360 degree. So x equal to, again we have to take this value 220 degree to the right hand side. So x equal to 360 degree minus 220 degree will be 140 degree. So answer will be, the value of x is equal to 140 degree. Now we will see the C. You have to find the sum of angles of pentagon. So here we do not have value of this angle and this angle. This angle and this angle. So here we will see the linear pair. The linear pair. So what do you mean by linear pair? The linear pair is the pair in which sum of all the angles are going to be 180 degree. So this angle is 70 degree. This angle is 70 degree. And this angle is equal to 180 degree. This angle is equal to 180 degree. So this is a linear pair. So it will be 110 degree when we will subtract 180 degree minus 70 degree is equal to 110 degree. And in this angle also 180 degree will be there. So sum of this. So you have to subtract 180 degree minus 60 degree. So it will be the 120 degree. Now you have these two angles, that is 110 degree and 120 degree. So here sum of all the angles. Now add these all the angles, so you will have, you will get 260 degree. How? Here 30 degree 30 degree, and plus x, then plus x, then 110 degree, then 120 degree, is equal to 540 degree. 540 degree, how? Because when we have to put the number of side here in this formula, we will use this formula, and in that we will put the value of n, the number of side. So in pentagon, how many sides will be there? 5. So in place of n, we have to put the value of n, that is 5. 5 minus 2 into 180 degree. So 5 minus 2 is equal to 3 into 180 degree. So 180 degree into 3 equal to 140 degree. So angle sum of pentagon is equal to 540 degree. So we are having 30x plus x and 110 degree and 120 degree, and we have to add these all the angles, is equal to 540 degree. So x plus x is equal to 2x plus 30 degree plus 110 degree plus 120 degree is equal to 260 degree. So 2x plus 260 degree is equal to 540 degree. So 2x, so here again we have to take this value 260 degree to the right RHS or right hand side. So 2x is equal to 540 degree minus 260 degree. So 2x equal to 540 minus 260 will be 280 degree. And here again we have to put the value of we have to take this value, that is 2, to the right side, so right hand side. So we have to cut 280 degree by the 2. So 2 ones are 2, 2 fours are 8 and 0. So the value of x will be 140 degree. So answer will be, or the value of x will be 140 degree. Now we will see the D. Here this is also a pentagon. Angle sum of a regular pentagon is equal to 540 degree, as you already seen in that formula. We have to put the number of side, that is 5 side. So we will get the value, that is 540 degree. So in this figure you can see in every angle we are having the x. So we have to add x plus x plus x plus x plus x equal to 540 degree. So all angles of a regular pentagon are equal. So 5x equal to 540 degree, and again we have to take this value, that is 5, to the right hand side, and we have to divide. So we will get the value of x, that is 108 degree. So we are having this answer, 108 degree. So that is the answer.